So, first deadlift session in the year 2018. Let's spin that shit. It was good. It's not that easy to lose something that you are working hard on. Yes, fitness, you are losing fitness more quickly than muscle, but the strength, I had the strength. I'm always very concerned about my form. I need speed. And I don't want to lose myself to be in that position. I know how to do this shit and it's easy. No, if it's easy, then you are not doing it right. If it's, yes, it should get easier, then you can push yourself a little bit more. So in this first set I lost the count, but you know, I don't know why, but I was maybe afraid and I'm counting, is this it, am I counting not too fast, but then it went better. So and my grip strength, actually I gripped the bar maybe far too hard, but it doesn't matter, because you know, all of your body has to be strong. No weak links. So, what do we see? Yes. In the running session afterwards, I felt new little activations on the peaks of my hamstrings. That was good. That was good. Yes, after deadlifts, when running, my legs are a little bit slower. Or maybe I'm just feeling that shit. But I'm not slower. My time is always good. Yes, I'm losing a little bit of my central nervous system's strength. I'm fatiguing it, but not too much. That proves that it's very beneficial to do these light deadlifts with a light weight, because you always can up the intensity and or the speed. Now you might think this is a light weight, okay, but I'm doing 80 repetitions in total, so four times, four sets of 20 repetitions, and I still cannot do the fifth set. No, it's not that easy. Try it. Unless you have a shitty form. Because that is the thing. People don't get it. Your deadlift is not about the weight on the bar. Why? Because if your form breaks down, yeah, you are still lifting this fucking weight, but you are lost. This is not the deadlift you want to have. No, if you want to strong, to get strong on the deadlift, weight doesn't matter. That doesn't mean that I am gonna lift on this weight for the rest of my life. No, no, no. Trust me, I am gonna lift way more, and I could lift already, but I actually don't try, even don't try. I never lifted 315, and you know, when I see 315, it's it's heavy, it's heavy like shit. I cannot understand, but I understand how these fuckers on YouTube are lifting 5, 6 plates. Oh shit, it's the form. They think they have good form, but their form is shit, actually. And they are on some performing enhancing drugs. That's for sure, for sure. You know, they don't feel that shit. So, but if it makes them happy, what are, this shit makes me happy, for sure. After this shit, I'm doing 3 pull-ups, only 3 pull-ups I need. No, actually, after my collarbone trauma, I still can't do. I'm in a little bit disbalance, but that's why it's good. Pull-ups are bringing me my balance back, my symmetry back. And I, in the mirror, I'm seeing this, and when doing pull-ups, the strength is coming back. But you know, you need a lot of, that was more than a half year, of a year ago, my crash with the bike. And still, but it's okay, it's okay. It's growing, and yeah, that is my strength. And it's even better. You better do less pull-ups, but more intense, more speed, and just then it's more beneficial than to, okay, 10, but I'm even not talking about not full range of motion, but okay, if it makes you happy, good, till next time.